Hello, my name is Miguel Teixeira, I'm 17 years old and I'm from Portugal. I am a student at Jobra, a performative arts school, attending the final year of the contemporary dance course. I first started dancing when I was only 10 years old, and my love for dancing started ever since. I soon came to realize how demanding, challenging, but pleasurable dancing can be. In the first years, my education was a lot focused on technique. I had ballet, modern, hip-hop, jazz, and tap dance. And after some years, I was honestly starting to get a little bit bored and frustrated because I was mainly reproducing what my teachers would tell me to do. I felt I was not exploring my fullest potential, I was not being challenged anymore. Currently, I'm enrolled at the contemporary dance course in high school. Here, I attend not only technical classes, but I also get to develop my artistic side. I take improvisation, creation methods, movement analysis classes, among others. I'm given an idea and I have to develop it in creative ways and different methods. There are various reasons that explain my motivation to study in Godart. First of all, it has been a dream of mine to study in your university from the moment I decided I wanted to become a professional dancer. In addition, I want to create and inspire. I want to have a voice in today's society. I want to be able to reach the viewers' minds and make them reflect on the world we live in. And I'm sure in Godart, I will have the best education in contemporary dance as well as creation. Furthermore, I believe in learning through experience, and I'm certain Godart will have me highly prepared for the life of a professional dancer as well as a choreographer. Finally, I'll move abroad at a young age, which will provide my inner development concerning the way I see the world, deal with situations, influencing the way I dance and create. I am ready to take full advantage of any opportunity available in order to become the best version of myself. Thank you. Thank you. Ooh.